I was laying there, so it bit her and was obviously wrapped around her when we were sleeping. But when after we went to the hospital, and Tex came, they found the snake sort of down behind the bedside table and in between the wall, but I don't doubt that he was under the bed for days.
Here comes Sheriff.
But,
you show them where he bit you.
It could well be the issue.